It's quite likely a bittern just flew across here. That was a long way off, but I just managed to see it.